Nicola, a great weekend. It might be two second places rather than a win, but it's lots of championship points.
Yeah, overall, a really good weekend. It keeps us in the fight for the championship, which is what we wanted coming here. But again, we showed that we had a really, really good speed throughout the race. Maybe we were, again, quicker than Lloris, but he's really good at defending. So I tried my best to overtake him. I've been more aggressive than yesterday. I tried to overtake him a couple of instances, but I couldn't find a way through, and I finished second. But I really wanted to win, that's for sure. I hope it was an enjoyable race to watch, because I really gave everything.
I haven't done the maths myself, but I think it's around about 20, 21 points that you are behind Lloris as we head towards the finals.
Yeah, it's nothing crazy considering the double points. Everything can happen still in Zolder. So we'll go in Zolder really, really attacking, and knowing that we are probably the fastest car out there. I need to maybe improve a bit in qualifying to be sure that I start where I'm supposed to start, and then from there we can make something good happen.
Very well done. A great weekend. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.